High school dropout, slept in the bandit bills, ate out of trash can. We go tit for tat. How long you want to talk about that? When we going to start talking about traveling the world? When we going to talk about realizing your potential and waking up every day and giving me 120%? So I need you to do me a favor. I need your whys. This is what I want you to do for me. I want you to wake up. I want your whys. If you can put them on your phone, you can get the face printed out, put them in the car. I need you to smell your family members every day, three times a day. I need you to touch them some type of way, three times a day. Listen, I need you to see them three times a day. I need you to put their voice, like record their voice. And when you go to work and you feel like not working, push play. Push play. And just hear them say, "Mama, I need you." I'm saying, "Daddy, I need you, Dad." But ask your baby girl, say, "Daddy, I need you to give 120% because my future is counting on your predicated by your present." Just when your boss getting on your nerve, I want you to rise above your boss. And go to your why. Oh, so E.T., I get discouraged. Like, yeah, I live in the real world like you live in the real world. I wasn't geek when my girl got MS. But I rose above the complaining. I couldn't say, "God, why did she get MS?" I'm like, "Wow, God, you blessed us with 23, just married. 23, she was healthy for 23. Thank you. She could have got this 10 years ago. Now she got it. Let's look at the good at it. Let's come up with a little health plan for her and let's move forward and turn this sour lemon into lemonade. Come on, what's your why? I need you to look.